Connolly to serve as president of the board in 2018.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.